My name is Sebastian Gatillo. I've been training for about 2 years, and this is my first fight today.
My name is Kieran Lanier, and I've been training about 6 months, and one day I'm gonna be world champion.
I'm Braden Hill. Most people call me Big Tasty. I got big arms, and I do a lot of harm.
I just like violence and stuff, you know. That's just how I got into the Army. I wanted to be an infantryman, and realized I didn't want to do that no more. And I found fighting. It's just a super violent thing to do, and it's real macho, and it really fills that cup for me, you know. So.
Lived in this area for about 14 years now. I've been training for about 6, and I'm gonna be in the UFC someday. And I came to kick somebody in the fucking head.
Okay.